تعبان. Gotta restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something.
Thank you.
Hopefully that did the trick. Upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her. Another doll. But where's Lily? Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No, but I know who has her. and he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
You made it here okay?
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these...
But chunks of...
They're passageways, not top... We call it the marrow.
That doesn't make any...
Fortunately for... But it's a maze...
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall?
I'll mark the location of the port. Looks like a regular computer, but it's... Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communic...
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact. My communicator says that you'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far,
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to...